Here's the problem I have with Target's bathroom policy. Women can now go in men's bathroom without any questions asked, and men can go freely into women's bathrooms with no problem at all. This is a problem. This is a threat to children. This is a threat to young adults, to families, and it destroys the culture of life. It puts everybody who walks in a bathroom at Target at risk. You can have people like this, James Shoemaker, who was arrested because he hid in ladies' bathrooms and took photos of a 10-year-old girl. Or Guy Harris, who followed an 18-year-old girl into a high school bathroom and tried to sexually assault her. Then you have Richard Rodriguez, who dressed as a woman and followed her into a bathroom and filmed her. Christopher Hambrook, who claimed to be a transgender and sexually assaulted multiple women in bathrooms. And then Jason Palmer, who dressed in woman's clothing and videotaped women in public restrooms. These men can now freely go into any woman's bathroom in Target because they're uncomfortable using a men's bathroom. This just opens up women, young children, anyone to sexual assaults. It puts everyone, including Target customers, at risk. We need to say no to Target. We need to say no to these policies that they're imposing on us and putting all of us at threat. Target, stop making women, children, and families a target.